version.
Well, you know, I don't disagree with those numbers because Pacquiao, wherever he goes, he's always flicking out his right hand. That always precedes, and oh boy, there's a headbutt. Either that or a punch, but it may have been a headbutt. I missed it.
Now, Kenny Bayless will step in between the fighters.